सो आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज एलजेड 78 इज द नेक्स्ट स्टेप ऑफ एलजेड 77 एल्गोरिथम. इन एलजेड 78 प्रोसेस व्हेन अ रिपीट अकरेंस ऑफ द पर्टिकुलर फ्रेज ऑफ फाउंड आउटपुट द डिक्शनरी इंडेक्स इंस्टेड ऑफ द फ्रेज. Means if there is any repetitions of the particular phrase, there is any repetitions of the particular sequence, particular character, particular alphabets, and outputting the dictionary index instead of the phrase. Every step in LJET 7-8 will send a pair of IC. IC, what is the IC? I is the index of the phrase into the dictionary. Index, I is the index. And C is the next symbol following immediately after the found phrase. So LJET 77 send a pair of IC. What is the IC? How we calculate the IC? We see in the example. And in the dictionary is represented like a tree with the number of node. What is the tree? We have already seen that there is a tree OLC in the LJET 77. OLC is offset value, L is the length, and C is the code for which there is no encoding or decoding is found. So let us, we have an example. With the help of LJET 78, we have encoded the sequence of series, that is ABRA. CADABRA. This one is the string which we want to encode with the help of LJET 77. So this one is the sequence. Okay. This is a very simple algorithm in compare of LJET 77. So karna kya hai ki hamare paas we have a double, that is a IC. I is the index number. And C is the next character of the phrase which we have not found or which we have not encoded till yet. So initial mein humare paas kya hai? Agar hum scanning karte hain left to right, then we have a find symbol. A first time there is no encoded process, there is no decoded process. We have initially found a symbol, that is a A. And the index, there is no any symbol before A. Or there is no any symbol before A which have the same values like as A. So index of A is 0. And which code we want to encode? So code A we want to encode in this process. So 0 is the index number and code of A. 0 is the index number and code of A. We increase the index I, that is 1. And entry, which character or which alphabet we want to encode, that is the A. So in the dictionary, we have index 1 and entry A. Because the whole process are done in the dictionary format. Humne logon ne padha ye sab dictionary algorithm ke hi format. Again, we have a symbol B. But B se pehle kahi pe bhi hume B nahi mila. Again, we have index 0. For this, when we encode the output, the index of this B is a 0 and we have read a symbol B, that is a character of B. Sorry, code of B. And the index in the dictionary, this is the 2. Incremented process, always increase the index in the dictionary. So this one is 2. And which code we have read here, that is a B. Again, we have read R, but there is no any R available before this R. So again, in the encoded output, the index is 0 and which code we read, that is R. So we read the code R. In dictionary, we have index 3, one increment, and which code we have read, that is R. Now kahani begins. Again, we have found A, but here A occur before this A one time. Means A match with A. Okay, fine. Let us see there is any more occurrence for A and C. So there is no any occurrence of such pair which are already available, A and C. means we can say that there is only one character which available before this appearance. So we have read, when we read this A, this match with A, but after this A there is another character, that is C, and there is no availability of this C before this C. So in this case we have index 1, because we have one match, that is A. We have index 1, and which code there is no matching found, that is a C. So we write the code C in the encoded output. And in index, again we increase the index with 1. And which entry will be available, which entry there will be in the dictionary, that entry is now AC, because A already match and there is no matching for the code C. So there is an entry in the dictionary for AC, and which index number is 4. Fine. Okay, fine. AC की कहानी पूरी हुई. Again we have taken A. Again we have taken A, but there is another A, this one and this one. There is another A, this one and this one. Okay, fine. There is a match found for A. What is the case if we take AD? Then there is no any match before this AD. So we take only one symbol A, and this match with this A and this A. What is the index value in the dictionary for A? So there is an index value for the A in dictionary is 1. So we write index is 1. And for which there is no any match found code, that is D. So we write code D. Again we increment the index value is 5. And which entry will be placed in the dictionary, that is AD. So this AD will be placed in the dictionary. Again we take A, there is a match found for A. Fine. Again we take AB. Is there any match found for AB? Yes, there is a match found for AB. There is a match found for AB. But initial symbol of AB or first character of this AB is what? A. So we see the index value of A. So we see the index value of A. And what is the index value of A is 1. So we write the index value 1. And for which there is no any match found, that is B. So we write CB. Index, we increase the index by 1. And the new entry in the dictionary is AB. Again we read R. There is any symbol find for this R? Matching find, yes, there is a match found for R. Okay, fine. There is any match for found for RA? Yes, there is a match for RA. So we match for this string RA. And what is the encode of R? What is the index of R? Because the starting symbol, this one, is R. And what is the index value of R in the dictionary? So index value of R in the dictionary is 3. So we write here is 3. And for which there is a code, there is a RA. So we write the code for A, and index will be increases by 1. This one is a 6 plus 1, 7. And which entry will be taken place in the dictionary, that is a RA. So whole string is converted in the decoded format. And the encoding process sequences 0CA, 0CB, 0CR, 1CC, 1CD, 1CB, and 3CA. So this is the whole sequence how we encode LZ78.